गाइस, वेलकम टू टेकी इन्फोस। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी अबाउट विप्रो रिक्रूटमेंट फॉर फ्रेशर्स एंड एक्सपीरियंस्ड। एनी पास आउट्स एंड ग्रेजुएट्स कैन अप्लाई फॉर दिस जॉब। इफ यू आर न्यू टू अवर चैनल, आई विल मेक वीडियोस ऑन लेटेस्ट जॉब अपडेट्स एंड ऑल्सो अबाउट द इंटरव्यू क्वेश्चंस एंड आंसर्स। इफ यू वॉन्ट मोर अबाउट जॉब अपडेट्स, सब्सक्राइब टू अवर चैनल एंड प्रेस ऑन द बेल आइकन फॉर मोर वीडियोस। लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। First role in Wipro is the associate analyst. Eligibility criteria: education, finance graduates or postgraduate in finance can apply. Both freshers and experienced are eligible. Year of passing, any passed out can apply for this job. Good knowledge on investment banking terms, that is the capital market, mutual funds and derivatives etc. Good communication skills in both oral and written is required. Comfortable working in night shift, team player, eye for detail. So these are the eligibility criteria for this job role. So next one is the job description. Basic knowledge of investment banking operations and mutual funds is required. Good knowledge into accounting or finance. Excellent communication skills is required. Good knowledge in capital market, mutual funds and derivatives. So these are the job description for this job role. So next one is the required skills. Attention to detail, good listening and speaking skills, willingness to learn and IT skills, basic computer application, soft skill and grammatical ability, excellent communication skills in both oral and written. So these are the required skills set for this job role. So next one is the interview rounds. It consists of 4 rounds. First round is the written assessment. Second round is group discussion. Third round is the HR round. Fourth round is manager round. So job location is Pune. Employment status is permanent full-time job. Salary is 2,40,000 to 4,50,000 per annum. So next role in Wipro is the associate. Eligibility criteria: education, any graduates in any specialization can apply for this job. Both freshers and experienced are eligible to apply. Year of passing, any passed outs can apply for this job. Strong work ethic and ability to work with minimal supervision. Good information processing skills, good typing speed with accuracy. Flexibility to work in 24/7 shift. 5 days working and rotational week off, and immediate joiner is required. So these are the eligibility criteria for this job role. So next one is the job description. Knowledge of products and processes, ability to analyze and solve the semi-technical issues, knowledge of basic computer hardware, network, operating system and internet services preferred. Ability to apply logical thinking to provide solution to problems. So next, coming to interview rounds, it consists of 3 rounds. First round is the aptitude test. Second round is the face-to-face interview. Third round is the HR round. So job location is Bangalore. Employment status is permanent full-time job. Salary is 1,50,000 to 10,20,000 per annum. Next role in Wipro is the production specialist. Eligibility criteria: education, any graduates in any discipline can apply for this job. Year of passing, any passed outs can apply. Both freshers and experienced are eligible. Excellent command over English language with strong written and verbal communication skills, and the ability to communicate and negotiate effectively at all levels. Self-motivation and determination, adaptability and team working skills, good analytical skills is required. So these are the eligibility criteria for this job role. So next one is the job description. Good understanding of investment banking product like bonds, challenges traditional ideas and provides innovative alternatives for continuous improvement. Attention to detail and accuracy is an integral skill that the successful applicant will display. Proven track record in problem solving and risk management. Ability to prioritize and work under pressure with both the quantity. So these are the job description for this job role. So next one is the required skill set. Good communication skills in both oral and written. Good domain knowledge in accounting. basic knowledge in Microsoft Office, especially Microsoft Excel, Word and presentation. Organizational and time management skills is required. Attention to detail and teamwork skills. So these are the required skill set for this job role. So next, coming to interview rounds, it consists of 3 rounds. First round is the written assessment, second round is the technical interview, third round is the HR round. So job location is Hyderabad and Chennai. Employment status is permanent full-time job. Salary is 2,50,000 to 3,80,000 per annum. Okay friends, if you like this video, kindly subscribe to our channel. This will motivate me to do more videos. Thank you.